come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key one.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Durlan's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, It looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
So, we're going to Derlin's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later. Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see. Okay, there was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthir.
Who built the walls of Asgard. And whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
Can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realm from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive. Ah, but enough of that for now.
The mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
That's clever. And awful.
Go!
Whoa, an Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Bergdra! Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow!
For her, it will be so!
Behind you! Watch out!
Materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Thor's agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarf.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Is that a watchtower? Hey, it's another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
Huh. There's such a big bay. There's no fish. Must be because of the smoke from those mining rigs.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot. I'll disinfect my tools. I'll heat up the forge. Want something in particular? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Whatever you need, I'll create. Mm-hmm. safe. You collected Kvasir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan! What can I make for you? By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them. No, it's still here. The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
Ugh! Kratos. It will pass. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
See, you've got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. At your service. I'll disinfect my tools. Hello, Atreus. Listening to your father, I hope.
Good to see you. Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Boys,
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a lot of themselves.
You know what? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.